King of the Nerds returns to TBS this January. 12 new nerds battle for the ultimate nerd title, but only one will take the crown. Could it be Rachel?
My name's Rachel Keeling. I'm from Springfield, Missouri. I am just an overall nerd that loves manga, comics, anime, and especially cosplay. I like to go to a lot of conventions. Vision Con, Pax Pri, Comic Con. I like to dress up in a lot of different cosplays. Right now, I am in Princess Celestia, which is from My Little Pony. She's one of my favorite characters. She's very elegant, and she's the one that teaches Twilight Sparkle about how friendship is magic, and that's the most important thing ever. And, like, the most important thing in my life right now is all my friends. Whee! Everywhere I go, everybody recognizes me. The bronies all love me. Bronies bow down to me. For King of the Nerds, my biggest strategy is I don't want to give away everything that I know, like all of my knowledge on anything academically or anything with like the fact that I read anime or anything else. I do make friends really easy, so I want to make friends with everybody. I'm not afraid to make those alliances and have them help me stay on the show, so that way I can eventually win the show. Friendship is magic.
See if Rachel is crowned King of the Nerds. An all-new competition begins Friday, January 23rd, only on TBS. Very funny.